How many of you want to win? You got to have a vision for your future. Scripture says without a vision, a people perish. But with a vision, a people will flourish. You've got to have a vision. And you're going to have setbacks, but stay focused on the vision. I would suggest when you get to do what you do, we should never see it as work. We should see it as service. Show up and do more than you're expected to do. Give more than you're expected to give. I've learned something in 20 years of speaking. I've learned that if you do more than you're paid to do, one day you'll be paid more for what you do. Folks, everybody repeat after me. Say, if you want to go up, then you got to show up. Martin Luther King Jr. said, if you don't have anything to stand for, you'll fall for anything. Even in life's toughest moments, keep standing up. Step up to the plate and swing for the fences. Swing all out. Give your best. Understanding sometimes you'll miss. You're going to have some setbacks along the way. Folks, I'm encouraging you to have a mindset that a setback is nothing but a setup for a comeback. The core principle for success is win-win. If you can help enough other people win, you win more. And I came here to say to you, the $1 million roundtable, without a thought in my mind or a doubt in my mind, your best is yet to come. Your best is yet to come.